It's that time, y'all. What's going on, y'all? This is Antoine, aka the Bigfella. It's that time of the month again. It's time to open up both of these boxes and pick a winner to see who's going to win some free fishing stuff. For those of you that are new to my channel and new to this contest, what I do is I unbox both of these boxes, tape them back up, and then I ship the entire contents to the winner. So without further ado, let's go ahead and crack both of these open and see what we got inside. We're going to start with the mystery tackle box first. Let's see. They usually come with a double digest, some like reading material, the price guide to let you know how much everything retails for, and it comes with a neat little sticker every month. So without further ado, let's go ahead and pull everything out of the box, show it to you guys, and I'll let you know how much everything retails for at the end of each box. Ooh, the first thing I pull out is this 6 cents baby bluegill colored crankbait here. It looks like a shallow diver. Yeah, it dives 2 to 5 feet. Sorry, there's like a weird glare on the camera. That's a little bit better, hopefully. Nice little pattern. The next thing we pull out is the Catchco Gator Hogs. They're watermelon reds, a pack of 6. Next we have some Stickies 3-aught offset worm hooks. They're inside of a little pack. And see, there's the same picture of the sticker. Next we have a Lucky Craft. Okay, that's not jointed. It's a Ghost Threadfin Shad crankbait. Excuse me. We have a Randy Swimming Runner. I guess this is a bait made by Randy Howell. Or not made by him, but promoted by him. That's what they look like. It's a little underspin on that one. Then it's a little extra soft plastic as well. Trying to find the color for you guys. I guess that's just like a shag color. Next we have the Carolina kit. This looks like something you can make a Carolina rig out of. It comes with 2 bullet weights, beads, barrel, swivel, and what is that thing? That's a clacker. Okay. It actually gives you directions on how you need to rig that up on the back. Made by Carl Stash. Okay. And then, wow, last but not least, we have the T-Mac Kentucky Special made by NetBait. It's a pack of 20. Yeah, I see your shoe. He wants to show you guys his new shoes he got for Christmas. Yeah. All right, let's tell the people how much everything retailed for inside the box. The Lucky Craft Pointer retailed for $15.99, which is almost the entire cost of the box within itself with one bait. The 6 Cents Crush crankbait retailed at $8.99. The Randy Swimming Runner, $6.99. The net bait. It's Kentucky Specials. No, that's which flutes. Retail for $4.29. No, those aren't flutes. They're kind of like flutes. The Gator Hogs were $2.99. The Carolina Rig Kit was $3. And the All-Set Worm Hooks were $2.10. So let me go ahead and put this back in the box and tape it up. And we'll go ahead and unbox the Lucky Tackle Box. Yeah, let's put it in the box. All right, you guys, Lucky Tackle Box time. Very similar product. Has some reading material, sticker, all that good stuff in there as well.
Let's do this.
All right, what's in the box, letting you know what's inside of here. They call their reading material Fish Hound. Oh, is that the sticker?
That's my sticker.
That is the sticker. They changed it up. It's usually the flag that's on the outside of the box, but this one looks like.
Okay, now.
All right, hold on. We got to slow down a little bit.
Okay.
All right. The first thing we pull out is the Lunker Hunt Prop Fish. Check this out. It's top water.
No, that's big fish.
Yeah.
That's big fish.
It's a bluegill color.
Yeah, that's blue color.
Bluegill color. Next, we have some a throwback Laura Tokyo special. That's a shag color.
I'm sad. It's a jerk. My mama got.
Let me see. A jerk bait. What else is in here? He pulled out the Casey Ashley classic runner. That's an underspin as well. It doesn't have soft plastic with it. You okay? You need a water? What's that?
That's your fish.
Yeah, it's the bywall. Wow, that's one of my friends would really like these. These are scented, almost 2.5-inch soft plastic. Here, that's what they look like.
What's that?
I don't know. We'll show it to the people in a minute.
Is this awesome.
Let me see. Those are Bash Crasher soft plastic. You really can't see them because the pack is it's a big logo on the front. But that's what they look like. Or if you can kind of see them, they look like I wouldn't call that watermelon red. I don't even can't tell the shape of them. Maybe it has a website that we can go to and look at them. Almost dropped the terminal tackle. We got some grip fin jig heads. One odd size. Made by Mustad.
I got a shark.
And then last but not least, we got some sort of scent. Bite stick. Alright, you've seen the sticker? Let's just know how much everything costs. Here we go, it's right here. You want to put it back in the box for me?
Okay.
Oh, that's not it.
I'm going to close.
You want to close it?
Okay,
here we go. The Lonka Hunt prop fish was $8.99. Yeah, you got to put the rest of the stuff in there.
Okay.
The prop fish was $8.99. The Casey's Classic Runner was $4.99. The Biwa Potate, I guess that's how you pronounce that. Those are the little 2.5-inch soft plastics. Yeah. Those were $5.99. You're going to find out more about those at Biwa.com. Those are swim baits, the Bass Crashers. They were $3.99. They're at LTB exclusive. The Ned jig heads were $2.99. So you can actually take that Ned jig head, the Mustad hooks, and put the bywall baits on there and use it as a Ned rig. Then the Bite Stick Classic, the little fish attractant, was $4.99. And then the Throwback Lures Jerkbait was $8.99. All right, so now that we got everything unboxed, let's go over here to the computer and see who won this month's contest. Thank you.
Let's do that one.
We did that one already. All right, you guys, now that we got the unboxing done, I'm going to go ahead and pick our random winner. So I just need to go ahead and get the link from here. Hop on over to the random YouTube comment picker. Paste it in there. Hit load comments. Alright, make sure we got the right one, January 2018. And we're randomly picking our winner in 3, 2, 1, go. Justin Brewer, congratulations, you just won the MTB LTB contest. I want to congratulate you again, Justin, for winning this month's MTB LTB contest. Do me a favor and shoot me an email over at bigfellaoutdoors@gmail.com. I'll put that right here for you so you'll have the correct spelling. Just let me know what box you want and where I need to send that to, and I'll try to get it to you in the mail sometime this week. For those of you that participated in the contest, I want to thank you guys very much for doing so. Don't worry, there are going to be other contests every single month. I'm going to drop the video on the 1st of every month, and then we'll do the unboxing just like this one on the 15th, and I will announce the winner then. But I want to thank you guys very much for watching this episode of Big Fella Outdoors. Be sure to tune into the next episode where you can catch me outside doing what I love most, getting my dose of the great outdoors. Be sure to get y'all too. See y'all soon.